Because the elements who are trying to destroy this country are quite, don't believe in the election of any president. They want simply the destruction of the country.